I smoke a spliff most days. Other things, I take acid maybe once a month. Ketamine when I have it, once or twice a month. Although not much recently due to it not being available. There are various other things such as mescaline, which I've tried a couple of times, but they are more a rare occurrence rather than a regular thing. Since it's exam term coming up soon, I am going on a drugs ban, drugs and alcohol of all forms until after the exams for the next 2 months.